Until the Walls Came Down fulfills a number of different purposes. One of them is on a personal level, the walls come down in terms of revealing the true relationships between the different protagonists. But it also alludes to the fall of the Berlin Wall, which is a really important part in modern history and relates to the, you know, sort of the end of the communist period in which the book is set. Interestingly, there have been recent protests in Poland which have involved some of the leaders of the Solidarity movement from back in the day that the book was set. So it seems as though there's always, you know, sort of in some ways history repeating itself.